thought I'd always just be friends with them, best friends. I didn't want to fall in love.
Falling in love ain't like the fairy tales of a happy ending. It's more to it. It's hard to be in love with somebody when they don't choose to love you back, when you feel like you're all alone.
He's so funny and so sweet, but then again, he can be so annoying and so retarded. Stupid, doo-doo-dumb. But I love the heck out of him, and I wouldn't change him for nothing, and no one in the world. I wouldn't trade him for no one. He means everything to me. I love him so much. Journal, 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 journal. You just don't even know. I'm gonna be writing about him more often. He means the world to me. I love him.
And he means the world to me. He's my everything. He gets on my nerves a lot. But everything he does, basically, I love. I felt like I was important. And he was a good friend, and he was good company to be around. He was like the perfect friend. Always nice and caring. Didn't judge me when I told him certain stuff. He was just always there for me. Even at my worst times, he helped me be right better. He helped me get through a lot and made me strong. I feel deprived of somebody that meant so much to me.
I can't believe you left me here to face this cold world alone. How can I love myself when you're not here? Without you, there's no beauty in me that I can see. All you can see is the sadness that appears in me. I love you, but you just don't realize how much I miss you and how much you are to me.
January 29th, 2002. Dear Journal, today was an awful day. I just don't understand this one boy that I've been talking to. LOL, my best friend. He means the world to me. If he only knew. LOL, he does. I love him so much, but he gets on my damn nerves.
I feel hurt, stressed, depressed. I just don't understand why. Like, we had so many good things going for us. Why did we have to part now? Never thought that one day I saw him and I was so happy to see him, and he wrapped his arms around me, and then the next day it's like he's been gone for ever. But it's only been 3 years. Probably gonna be longer than that, but I'm learning to deal with it, be stronger. I feel lost. And how I feel about him, I kind of hate him because he left me here in this cold world all by myself. No friends, no company, nobody to tell me how to live my life how he used to try to, which I hated at first, but you know, now I kind of miss that. I made him kind of like the priority, my number one. Shouldn't have done that. That was a mistake. I would tell him that he hurt me and that he's wrong for how he treated me, and that I forgive him for hurting me and treating me that way, because I'm a very forgiving person, and I love him enough, and I have enough heart to forgive him. And I just tell him, I'm happy for you. Go along your way, and I'm gonna go along mine. And I hope he's happy with what he chose, because he's missing out on the best thing that he ever had and ever will have. I am the best.
For everything you put me through, as much as I want to hate you, my heart won't allow me to. Instead, it wants to keep loving you. I still don't understand why you left me for 3 years and didn't even say goodbye. I just want to let you go. And now it's time for me to, so goodbye.